you mentioned that at the beginning of this interview that intellectuals, in your view, should have peer approval. It may be approval.
No, I didn't say what they should have. I said that's what they go by. And so if they all get the same wrong idea, it becomes unstoppable.
Do you have peer approval?
I have never asked my peers whether they approve.
Why not?
I don't care.